La 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 la.
For years, I have dreamed of becoming a Pokemon master. Now, I have the ability to catch them all. And by catch them all, I mean occasionally catch one, but make most of them faint because of critical hits. Hey guys, TechEd9 here, and I'm channeling my inner FUCK! All right, so in today's episode, we are going to go back up the cycling road. We are actually going to fight some people this time, and then maybe we're gonna catch another Snorlax, not too sure. First of all, a little bit of housekeeping. We're keeping our houses, and we are keeping our toxic. We're gonna go through all those TMs that we had clogging up my inventory. So we're gonna give toxic to Dampierre, because I find that hilarious. We are going to give swift to Rumps. He doesn't need it, he's got Hyper Fang, I know this is a thing, but still. Let's just put all these... let's get rid of Tackle. Come on, man. You don't need all those normal attacks. You need some abnormal attacks. And yes, I know that Swift is a normal attack, but still. We've got ourselves a Tri-Attack, and no one can learn it. I checked this beforehand. We've got not one, but two Horn Drills. And Samson will learn how to drill his horn and miss most of the time. Oh, yeah. And then finally, there is an HM3... which will also be absorbed into the supple flesh of Samson. He will no longer tail whip. Yes, I kept Peck because I like a pecking fishy, okay? I have my things. And then finally, there's a strength here as well, and Joe Beavens is the only one. Okay, everyone else is absent of strength. But okay, we have got more moves in our arsenal, and as such, I feel as though we will capably obliterate all in our path. Who do you think is gonna die in this episode? It might be me! Fingers crossed. Be a rebel! Vote Republican! Alright. I don't know. Whoa! He's not a biker, he's a bald man! With a whip and... Is that a codpiece? Is that a codpiece? Don't lose to this man. He might take advantage of you later. Okay, Samson against a really strong primate. Fuck it, Horn Drill. Is it gonna be five? Oh, only twice. Unaffected. This is a crappy battle. Come on, Horn Drill. Come on, Horn Drill. Okay. That was fun. That was fun, Samson. you did all of the things, and now we're gonna rely on Gno, as opposed to Monster, who is unaffected by anything Primate has. Oh well. But Gno is, strong against fighting. That's my mindset. Not to mention, I want Gno to evolve. I want a Gnig. Because, you know, you can no longer be a gender-neutral Oddish when you are, in fact, a Gloom. And now I'm looking at the fact that I probably should have put Toxic on Gno instead of... Dampierre, but that's okay. Alright. Now we're finally going to do something offensive after this Primeape has been, like, freaking clawing at me. He's a bit kinky, you know? Now we're gonna finally respond in kind. With Acid. Now, I think that Acid occasionally reduces a stat. Probably Gen 1 it'll be special, since special defense wasn't a thing. But so far, nothing. It's just been Acid and no stat reduction. Come on, Lestat! Show your face! Oh, what critical hit? Oh, there we go, it's defense! There you go. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that on board. We've only fought one thing and already the, our team is looking slightly poop, but that's okay.
That's my fault, Samson. I'm gonna put that on me. You had no will to be throwing out horn drills everywhere. Okay. Look, a Machoke is just a little bit spooky. So we're gonna outspook him. He looks like Kermit the Frog on steroids. That's what I say every time I look in the mirror. Okay, Monster will shade you in the night? No, he won't. Monster will do no such thing. God damn it, Monster. It's a nightshade. You literally missed with the night. Fuck it. He doesn't deserve nightshade. We'll just lick. Because he looks delicious. Lick those biceps, Monster. Ah, he's paralyzed with eroticism. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. I don't know what's excellent, because the commentary certainly is not. No wonder my view count is so low. People come in like, oh, a Nuzlocke challenge, they're fun. It's like, lick his sexy biceps, Monster! Like, no. I think I'll go over to PewDiePie instead. He only throws, racial slurs at people, I can accept that! Anyway. You can tell that I'm giving up on this channel with each video that comes in and goes. Tibble defeated Q-Ball. Ugh! Fucking Democrats! I like that he turned to watch me. I also like the fact that he had hair in his, overworld sprite, but then he turned into a bald man. Perhaps he was so excited with the battle he turned bald with anticipation. Yeah, fucking grind on him! Okay, sorry. My Pokémon won't evolve! Why? I've given you sunlight. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm sorry, Samson. Monster, come and save me. That didn't work. I had so many more syllables than were originally in that song. See, that's one of the problems with Gen 1, is because, like, there are only 150 Pokémon, which sounds like a lot, but when you consider the amount of trainers that you have to dot across the map, so many of them are just gonna be sharing the same Pokémon, so... Again, sexy licking Machoke section? Which sounds like a weird band from 2006? They had, like, a MySpace page that really took off, but then nothing beyond that. Their top friend was Tom. Oh, Tom. I remember back in the day, you know, like 12 years ago, you used to show your social status with your top 8 friends. Like, if you got in a fight with someone and they dropped from number 2 to number 6, they'd fucking notice, you know? That was how you passive-aggressively told them that they were a dick. See, nowadays... nowadays, you just don't like their Instagram posts, you know? It's becoming more existential with each decade that passes. 2006 was over a decade ago. Fuck, I feel old. And unsuccessful. Anyway, but I am successful against the Q-Ball, so you know. Why, you little rascal. Maybe some Pokemon need element stones to evolve. Yeah, give your Machoke a fucking muscle stone, you dickweed. Sorry. There's a lot of casual swearing this episode, I don't know why. Maybe it's because I'm fighting bikers and they swear at me. Let Voltorb electrify you. I don't know why he sounded like that. I guess because he's not a cue ball, you know? He's a biker. He has a different voice. That makes sense. Alright. Good thing we still have Samson here, for no apparent reason. Alright, Dampier. You will not be affected by electricity, although you will electrify with your, light stream. Dampier's not that impressed. In case you can't tell, Dampier is not actually French. He's French-Canadian. And then I'll hit you with some toxicity. Ah, for more publicity. Then we will, take some of your life. I like you, you decrease my defense, and then you decide to go at 20 HP attack anyway. You stupid ball. Right, leech life does, oh. Okay damage. Look. I don't know, Those screeches are actually getting me a little bit rattled, but we're gonna roll through. Hey guys, do you like the highlight when Dampier died? That was supposed to be foreshadowing right there, but no. Fortunately, I can rely on Gen 1 AI to keep my beautiful freaking Parasect alive. Oh, there you go. He's French and he has Paris in his name. That wasn't intentional at all. That sounded like it was intentional the way I... Oh, no, we don't have Horn Attack. We have Horn Drill. No! No, Samson. Yes, Samson. Do not learn that. Samson, I am. Those two screeches. Too many powers. How about Rumps? Hello, Rumps. Rumps says... There you go, that's Rumps' voice, guys. He chaotically- Oh no! Come on, man! Fuck off! No, Rumps! No, no! Oh. Fuck! Rumps just had something explode in his face and he's like,
but I'm okay.
Wow, Rumps, you really impressed me just then. Your predecessor died through those means. If you missed the last episode, his predecessor was Butts. If you missed the last episode, I don't know why you're going straight to this one. Like, was the thumbnail that impressive? You're like, ooh, I like that Pokemon. I'm going to click on that video, and maybe I'm going to write a bit of fan fiction. Do a little bit of fan art. Maybe fan myself, because I'm so hot and sweaty. Whoa, what the fuck is this? Mass congregation. Look at that. They're like ants. Sorry, I thought I'd skip the rest of the trainers and go straight to the Snorlax, but no. Biker wants to grime me. Dampierre does not like this. Oh, but Dampierre is neutral. But Dampierre can't poison. But he can stun. How stunning of you, Dampierre! Don't do leech life. Okay, toxic. Very nice. Dampierre will suck some of your health. Health from a grimer is the best kind. It tastes like grime and marshmallows, but not really good ones. Those ones in the cupboard that you forget you have, and then you try and put it in your hot chocolate, and it doesn't taste very good. Do I have any French followers? Because I don't anymore. But remember, he's not French. He's French-Canadian. He's from Quebec. I was gonna sing Quebec's theme song, but I don't know what that is. Does Quebec have a theme song? Let's write one for Quebec. Dampierre will represent Quebec, and he will do the French anthem. I actually think the French anthem is one of the most catchiest of them all, you know? I love that tune, you know? It's so freaking epic. I'd love to fly that flag if I was French in any way, shape, or form. My French is okay. But when I went to Paris, I spoke French to them, and they spoke English back to me. So, you know, take that as an indication that perhaps my French is not as good as I thought it was. Je voudrais un café, s'il vous plaît. And they'd be like, sur, and I'd be like, oui. And they'd be like, well, they'd say something else that I have no idea what they'd be actually saying. And it was like, parlez-vous anglais? I would get that far, you know? I'd order the coffee. I'd say that, yes, I would like some sugar. And then beyond that would be a mystery, be a riddle. For all I know, they could be saying, do you want me to spit in it? I'd be like, yes, please. Ooh, frothy. Okay. Anyway. This is not relevant. And god damn it, out of all the things to disable, it had to be Dampierre's most wonderful attack. It's funny, actually, because Leech Life Hero, I think, only has, like, 30 or 40 power? Leech Life in Gen 6 became something like an 80 power move. I don't know why, but if Dampierre survives to see a later generation, he will be much better. Leech Life as a strong attack. Man, as a devout Gen 1 veteran as myself, that seems like such a foreign concept to me. What you do is foreign, Dampierre! It's like, it's because I'm French, isn't it? No, Dampierre, no. Hey, look, he got so offended by the statement that he got through his, disability, that's the one. Disabled ability. Okay. Oh, wow. Wow. Man. Gotta shuffle through. Do a five-knuckle shuffle. Actually, first of all, what's here?
What's this? What's this? This color everywhere.
We're going riding together. I'm going for a ride with my girlfriend. Your girlfriend looks like she's like six, but okay. I didn't see anything. All right. I don't really have anyone who's good with catching, but Monster will not be... Oh no, put Gno in, because Gno can poison first. Come on, man. Use your noggin, you mook. Tibalt played the pokey flutes. Played some Barry White. Snorlax woke up! Snorlax is aroused! It attacked in a grumpy rage! Alright. Hello, wild Snorlax. I don't know if Gno can actually take one hit, but let's find out. No, Gno can't. Oh, fuck. Okay. Should have just gone straight to Monster, guys. Should have just gone straight to Monster. I'm sorry. I made a silly. For that, you get confused, Snorlax. I can't believe you killed my gender-neutral Oddish. I'm most miffed. I don't even want to catch you now. Maybe I'll just kill you for fun. Nah, because I kind of need your bulk. I need you to cop a, don't do that. That's rude. I'm gonna slow down my health-sucking abilities. No, stop it, sir. I just spat all over the place. That's how pissed off I am. No! No! Don't sleep! Alright, actually, I've got a plan now. Joe Beavins comes in while he's sleeping. That's how Joe Beavins like, oh yeah, I got something for you. Actually, he'd be saying it very quietly because one of them was like, oh yeah, I got something for you. Joe Beavins bites you in the nads and you woke up. Alright, good. I probably should have just gone straight to Joe Beavins to begin with. Ugh. God, I hate those big hits. The kind that kill my Oddish. Throw the great ball. Hopefully that'll be enough. No, not even a little bit. Not even a smidgen, pigeon.
Fuck!
Thank goodness for no type variation in moves. Oh, Monster, I love you. You're all right in my book. My monster book. Ah, this is gonna be a real pain in my knickers. Come on, guys! Grab your- oh, that's not even close, is it? God, he can't even forget things anymore. That's how stacked he is in special. Oh, nerds! Okay. You know what? Fuck you, I'm gonna pretend that was intentional. That was for Gno. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, play with your balls! Whee! And I'll see you next time.